It's a small lake. Largemouth bass, 12 inches, 5 per day. 5 per day, that's pretty good. Walleye, 20 inches, 5 per day. Catfish, 20 inches, 5 per day. Sunfish, no limit, size limit, 25 per day. Gas motors, firearms, and swimming are prohibited. Valid fishing license required. We got it all covered. No alcoholic beverages either. Let's pull up, get the boat ready.
It's just a small lake, and there's almost no way to tie up here. Boat, so I used a stretchy strap. Looks like I'm gonna have to get the paddle out to get out of here. Because there's too much crap in the water. I'm noticing so much vegetation. I'm hoping it'll get deeper.
Surprised how many boats are on here. And this guy getting ready to put his boat in. There's a John boat, there's a couple kayaks.
In this area, there is a ton of fish. I'm trying a worm and a bobber first. Got a mellow yellow. Nice. Look at that. That's a nice little bass. It's not 20 inches though, so. Gotta go back. It's gotta go back and get the stupid hook out of its deal. There we go. Look at that. And they said you can't catch fish on Lake Robinson. That's a nice little bass. And again, if I didn't get myself. I didn't get myself hooked. All right, going back. Can you believe it's in my t-shirt? Well, they bite on crankbaits. They bite on crankbaits. Out in the open. Can you believe that? Out in the open. I drug a little bit, pause. Drug, paused, and he nailed it. Well, I guess I can't target that fish. It must have swam off. I don't want to go too far down. Last time I got in the seaweed and had to clean the grass off the prop. That one's at 6 feet. I'm way, way, way back here with that line, so I know it's not picking up the lure. This is so much more stable than a kayak. Get yourself one of these 3.5 feet wide John boats, folks. Put some stabilizers on it. Heck, put you a tower. When the wind's blowing, though, the tower wants to move you around. But sometimes it's a good idea because the wind's catching this and I don't have to use the trolling motor so much. It's almost like a sail, Vic. That's 12 inches. Largemouth bass only has to be 12 inches. And I threw that bass back. Well, I wouldn't have kept that bass anyway. They got another sign over there. Gotta bring the prop up because it's nothing but grass in here. It will definitely be back to Lake Robertson.